Hey everybody, this portion of the show brought to you by the Bluegrass Losers. I want to thank them for all their support over the years, and I really appreciate it. Well, it was Bob Dylan's 75th birthday recently, and I just want to do a tune of his, and get to pick with Ross Martin, who everybody picks for. What a great player. Andrew Collins. And of course, Steve Roy.
Thank you.
we're going to trade Ross Martin for Kenny Kosek and two pitchers to be named later. And, man, what a great show by David Benedict. That's that band is so good. It's kind of like, you know, it's a little interesting to follow such a really cool young band that is so musical. Everything they do is very lovely. I'm happy to hear them. I'm delighted to get to be here. And Kenny Kosek, how about his show? All right, we're going to do kind of a Doc Watson thing that he called Nothing to It, but I think it's also called I Don't Love You.
There's something to it.
Something to it. Thank you. Thank you, Kenny. Absolutely none of the music that you're hearing from me tonight is for sale on that tape. I never follow Steve's advice. He's tried again and again to teach me, but I just can't seem to get it right. Anyway, I've always had more guts than brains. Therefore, I decided to have Gary Davis come up on the banjo. Gary, oh yeah. And Mr. Steve Kaufman, of course. Two titans of acoustic music. Get that right out of the way.
Yes, sir.
We're going to do a tune written by Bob Wills' lap steel player, a guy named Herb Remington.
Yeah.
And this is one called Remington Ride.